Hello everybody and welcome to today's vlog. Reporting here from Barnsley, or the Oakwell, with Molly and Paul along the way. They thought they'd bring me down here today, thanks to them, for the last away game of the season. It's quite a big one, of course, with the playoffs going on at the moment, or about to come around the corner, and we're going to be aiming for them. So we're just hoping that Derby lose today against Aston Villa, and we've got to do the business there against struggling Barnsley. So hope you enjoy today. I think we'll win about 3-1 today, so it's going to be a good game, good game. Come on, you bees, and here we go. Well, that's a disappointing half, considering the goal that was scored. But we did play well, but as the half got on, we started to play rubbish. We need to start stepping up the game now. Derby are winning. Barnsley are starting to get over us. We need to stop that and need to start. We need to bring on Neil Morpie and start having some shots now, because we need it. We need a striker that's actually going to bang them in. On to the second half.
Make it even fucking worse. Go on. Shoot! In the box. Like that.
It's the morning after now. Eventually got home last night. It wasn't that bad journey home, honestly, after that awful, pitiful performance from us. That was absolutely disappointing, to be honest. But, oh well, it wasn't that bad as I thought. I mean, we've had a good season. We've just started recently contending over for the playoffs, so we can't be too hard on ourselves. But yeah, we are still finishing top 10. And hopefully next week we can secure that top 10 place, well, properly, like, probably 8th, maybe 7th, hopefully. And it's consistent, it's good, and it's good for next season, which I can't wait for. So I'll be bringing a couple of vlogs for the next weekend. I've got a special one on Saturday, which I'm going to, and then obviously Sunday, we've got the Bees' last game. And then we've got a new season coming up, so come on you Bees, and I shall see you then. Stick around.